Hey everybody, and welcome back to our channel, Nessa and Sophie. For those of you that are new here, my name is Nessa, and this here is my Cavapoo puppy, Sophie, and she is very itchy in her ear. She seems bothered by that. And today what I want to talk about is potty training. And this is because a lot of you guys that are messaging me are brand new puppy parents, and congratulations to all of those who have recently adopted a puppy. I wish you all the best with your puppy, and I can't wait to hear about all your adventures that you guys are having. And what I want to talk to you guys about is potty training. Now, I'm not going to be doing a video about how I potty train Sophie because I feel like there is way too many videos all about that on the internet, and there's people who have a lot more experience and practice than I do. If you're watching this video and you're anything like me, I'm a first-time dog owner, and I worked from home while raising Sophie, and I thought, I got this covered. There's gonna be no accidents whatsoever. I'm gonna be on top of her 24/7. Yeah, that's impossible. I was literally by her side almost all the time, and accidents still happened, and they happen like that. So watch those videos, get as much information as possible, but really the number one thing is just really being on top of your puppy and giving them a lot of opportunities to go potty outside. But there is something I really do want to share with you guys when it comes to potty training, and it is the one thing I did that I found made potty training a lot easier for Sophie and I. I was recently cleaning up my room, and I found quite a few things of Sophie's from when she was just a puppy, and one of those things I found was this. It was her potty journal. And I know it sounds kind of weird, a potty journal, but let me tell you why this thing literally saved me when it came to potty training. This is what really worked for Sophie and I, and it is her potty book. So basically, I don't know if you can tell, but I've even written down the dates because I wanted to see how her potty schedule changed and if she got better at basically just becoming potty trained and not having accidents inside. And I even wrote down when there was, oh, Sophie's eating the book. I even wrote down when there were accidents inside, as you can see, pee inside. And basically what I did with this book was I wrote down everything that she did. I wrote down when she woke up, when she ate and drank, and every time she went pottied outside. Now, what's really important to remember with puppies is that they usually will go potty after they play, after they eat, and after they go for a nap. But of course, in between all of those different activities, they will also go potty frequently for other reasons. And you know, you just have to be really on top of it, and that's really the number one thing you have to remember. So funny now looking at this potty book that this is what I had to do with her, and I did this for quite a few weeks. This book is basically almost all full of different potty schedules, and I'm so happy now that she is potty trained. Just remember that consistency is really important. Make sure you are taking your dog out often and that you are also rewarding them every time they do go outside. And do what I did with Sophie, teach them a key phrase like go potty, and now every time we use that phrase, if she has to go pee and let's say we happen to be in a rush, it usually works and she'll pee right away, which is really great. But definitely try keeping a journal so that you can at least remember when your puppy last went to the bathroom, because I find trying to actually remember what time they went at is really difficult. If you are able to, I would highly recommend trying this strategy out. Let me know how it goes. Let me know as well if you are somebody that has already potty trained a puppy and you have a strategy that really worked for you. Let us know down in the comment section, because I'm sure a lot of people would like to know different ideas on what really worked, because of course we all want our puppies potty trained as quickly as possible. I wish all new puppy parents the best of luck when it comes to potty training and with everything else. Let me know how it goes, and I really hope you enjoyed this video, and I hope you subscribe so you can see more. Thanks so much for watching. Bye for now, guys. I'm not gonna wake Sophie up. She is way too tired. We played a lot today, but she says bye too. Bye, guys.